So we are tracking. Head of the Saudi Arabian monarchy, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz, has been admitted to a hospital in Riyadh. As per the state media, the 84-year-old king is suffering from inflammation of the gallbladder and was undergoing medical checks. No other details about the ailment or the present medical condition of the king have been given out. The Iraqi Prime Minister, Mustafa al-Kadhim Hassa, postponed his schedule to Saudi Arabia because of these developments. King Salman has been the head of the Saudi kingdom since 2015. Before taking over, he spent almost 3 years as the deputy premier and the next in line to the Saudi throne. Before this, Salman bin Abdul Aziz also served as the governor of the Riyadh region for more than 50 years. While Salman bin Abdul Aziz is the king and head of the ruling monarchy, the de facto ruler is Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, widely referred to as MBS. The 34-year-old Crown Prince has won praise back home for easing the social restrictions and bringing in reforms in the conservative Islamic kingdom. The young prince has given more rights to women and also pledged to diversify the economy, breaking away from the over-reliance on oil. But he has also been accused of suppressing the voices of dissent, consolidating power by sidelining political rivals, and inaction over the rampant corruption within the administration. Mohammed bin Salman came under intense international criticism after the killing of Saudi journalist Jamal Khashoggi in the Saudi consulate in Istanbul in 2018.